thanks so much. That is our News at 10 on this Thursday night. You can always find us anytime at fox56.com. Have a great evening.